please have been completely switched off and stowed safely for landing. All mobile phones must remain in flight mode until we have reopened the aircraft doors once again in Cork. For those passengers who are seated at our emergency exit rows, these being rows 1, 12 or 13, if you have removed any items of hand baggage at these rows during the flight, these must now be restowed safely into the overhead bins for landing. Please ensure now that all window blinds are fully open at this time. The cabin crew are now coming through the cabin to secure the cabin for landing. We would be very grateful if you could kindly...
Welcome to Cork, where the local time is approaching 7:30 at night. For your comfort, but especially your safety, we will ask you please to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft has come on stand and the engines have been powered down. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins in case items may fall out and cause injury to you or to a fellow passenger around you. Don't forget to check the seat buckets in front of you and the overhead bins for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you this evening. For cheapest fares, hotels, travel insurance and Aer Lingus car hire, don't hesitate to log on to our website at aerlingus.com. On behalf of our captain this evening, Dennis Callagher, and myself, Adele O'Donovan, and indeed all the crew on board this evening, it was our pleasure looking after you in the cabin, and we do hope to welcome you on board again very soon in the future. Good morning, the call there, we hash to Aer Lingus News, Paul Suliking, Garev Tharistatikov, Sloan, and Gastana Cliff Galer. Good evening, and a very safe onward journey to you all. Captain, good to have doors for arrival and cross check.